Oh, I'm sorry to have to say, no ears died. Yeah, that's the one that had no ears and had blue rings in his eyes. I seen him separating himself and start hanging out over here. What you think they are? Hey, where's Buddy? Buddy. I think that's Buddy's sister right there, the white. And that's Buddy's mama. But I don't think that's Buddy laying down. Well, it's been about 24 hours since No Ears was moved from this spot, right where they're at. It's where No Ears was laying. Whatever No Ears was, boy or girl, I don't know. No Ears had blue eyes, and that's Buddy standing right there by the tree. That's Buddy's mama hissing at that other one that run up here real quick. Yeah. Hey, Buddy. No Ears could have been your grandmother. I'm sorry that you lost somebody. Come here. Yeah, No Ears. He's gone. Hey, Buddy. Hey, that's Buddy's sister. Boy, she ain't growed hardly nothing. She was born before Buddy, and Buddy's already bigger than her. But Buddy is a girl, too. I think she's a girl. There goes some bike riders. Wow. They getting it. All right. I sure hated that No Ears died, but it happens. Yeah, everybody's a little upset today. I think that's a big old buck. Are you a big old buck? What are you doing? What are you doing? You eating? Like he's sick. See how it's got his mouth? That's another old one. Hear the noise it's making. I hope it ain't sick. Wow. And here's the rest of them. I wonder if these are a family group, and that the other ones over here behind me are a family group. It seems like they stay separate quite a bit.